Somewhere there's a child with doubt in his head. He's been told that his daddy is dead. All over this world, things like this occur, where kids think daddy is dead.
It's been a long time, son, since you've heard a thing from me. I hope you realize if I had my way, we'd be together constantly. I've never been able to figure out, but it takes two to make a divorce, why daddies are never allowed to have the kids when the case is brought to court. Well then, that's getting into something else, which I'm sure you don't understand. 'Cause you've got your problems of just growing up to be a man. But this is one thing, son, I've got to set straight. It's time you knew the truth. Your daddy's not dead. I'm very much alive, and I sure miss you. I heard the rumor through a friend of mine of the lies you're being told. First, you was told that my love for you had grown cold. I've heard they are trying to confuse you so you won't know wrong from right. And now you're even being told that I'm not even alive. Well, son, it's a shame that some grown-ups will take advantage of a child and fill your innocent mind with stories that are wild. But I don't care what you've been told. You can believe what I say to you. Your daddy's not dead. He's very much alive. And son, I sure miss you. I know it's wrong for us to be apart, but this is the way it's got to be. It's probably wrong to write this letter, but you can't believe those lies about me. I don't mean to put your mother down unless she's been the one who's lied. And if she is, then I'm thoroughly sick at the time she's made you cry. Just keep in mind, from now on, no matter what they're telling you, your daddy's not dead, son. He's very much alive. And son, I sure miss you.